Part 2. Milk ejection. The process by which milk is ejected from the lumen to duct is the milk ejection or milk letdown. This is a reflex phenomena, and this occurs mainly by the sound of the baby's cry and the suction produced by the baby in the breast. Now let's see in detail how this reflex action works on the basis of a diagram. And here it is. The receptor is the touch receptor of the breast, especially of the nipple, and the center is the supraoptic and paraventricular nuclei of the hypothalamus, and which we can see here. The effect is the release of oxytocin, which causes the contraction of myoepithelial cell leading to the milk ejection. Here we can see the baby sucks, and the mechanoreceptor in the nipple gets stimulated, and by the ascending sensory information it reaches the hypothalamus. And also one more thing, that the sound of the baby's cry reaches the higher brain center and it stimulates the hypothalamus. This hypothalamus activate and inhibit, and the activation goes through the oxytocin neuron to the posterior pituitary and causes the release of the oxytocin, and which in turn causes the smooth muscle contraction, thus the milk ejection occurs. Hypothalamus inhibits the PTH cell, then through the portal system reaches the anterior pituitary, and inhibition of the prolactin cell is removed, thus increases the prolactin level, and this causes the milk secretion to occur. Thus all causes for the milk ejection. And that's all for lactation. Hope you like this video, and thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button, and if you don't like it, dislike it, and subscribe my channel so that I will get motivated to create more videos for you, and click on the bell icon and click on the all so that you will get notification on my future videos, and share this video to your friends and comment this video so that I will improve my videos for you. Thank you, and we will meet soon.